You attempt to take control of it. Those devices draw energy from bomb ballists. Make use of them. Device is insufficient. You are directed to secure and employ additional Tridolon moves. Energy spike. I advise falling back. Falling back. Smaller sentients rush to the Eidolon's aid, healing it. Stop them. Sentient energy contained. You are closing on victory. Act now. Insufficient. You are directed to secure and employ additional Eidolon moves. Energy spike. I advise falling back. strike, I advise falling back. That device is insufficient. You are directed to secure and employ additional Eidolon lures.
Wow, you actually wanna hear what I think? That's fine, so I am not gonna make you read anything, so just listen closely. This is what I call a nightmare hunt. No crits with double far spawn. Oh god, what a nightmare. But I am disappointed. The drifter codename Sideways Car Driving is really just a cosmetic with a backwards step. I mean, I am proud the boy got taller and all, but still I can't help but be disappointed. You would normally think your adult form has more power than your 15-year-old self, right? Well, no, this sideways car driver, he can't even holster his weapons. That gun is permanently stuck to his hand. And worst, He lost a lot of abilities. He lost the ability to use other emotes. He lost the ability to ride a K-drive. He can't use melee anymore. Nerf primary weapons, only that pistol. And worst of all, the one thing that pissed me off was the fact that he couldn't even use amp arcanes. Yep, he can't, they just straight up don't work. Just because of that, the normal operator is much better than the sideways car driver. And I don't think this is a bug. This has been here 11 days since the new war came out, and when this video was uploaded, it feels intentional, but I don't know, just kinda wish he gained more power though. Thank you for listening to my rant. Also, I think this sideways car driver is 115 years old.